Yes, I'm ready.
Long machine and done what?
Still aboard Megan's ship feels odd.
Why? What
is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. Expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
Burns. From the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of
the mark.
Something. They're true.
The outside is mark is mine.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. What is that? No, you. Do you remember?
My mother?
We've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there. Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can. Power in this place. I'm going to walk in the sun again. I know it now. The one who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
This ugly man here must die. Must kill her. That's the guy who creates the machines, obviously.